He's not in the movie because, well, for one thing, you know, he's just too iconic and too famous. The minute you try to show somebody else and say that's Michael Jordan, you kind of lose the whole audience. Because by definition, when you're that iconic, there's only one of you in the world.